Hazrat Aisha radiyallahu anha states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam would frequently utter, Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi astaghfirullaha wa atubu ilayhi. I submitted, O Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, I see you frequently making this supplication, Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi astaghfirullaha wa atubu ilayhi. He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam thereupon said, My Lord Jalla Jalaluhu vouchsafed to me that I will soon observe a sign in my ummah. And when I watch that sign, I most frequently pronounce, Subhanallahi wa bihamdihi astaghfirullahi wa atubu ilayhi. I have seen that sign and that is this one. Iza jaa nasrullahi wal fath wa ra'aytan nasa yadkhuluna fi deenillahi afwaja. Fasabbih bihamdi rabbika wastaghfir innahu kana tawwaba. Translation. When the help of Allah and victory come, and you see men entering the religion in troops, then praising Allah, glorify Him, and beg His forgiveness. Undoubtedly, He is most relenting. Surah An-Nasr. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 1088.